Hello, nice to see you again. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to install Oracle Database 23 AI Free Version in Oracle Linux 9.4. 23 AI Free Version is the successor of 21c Express Edition. It can only work well with either Oracle Linux or Red Hat Linux. It's hard or not possible to install in Ubuntu, Debian, SUSE, or other Linux distributions. Okay. Let's get started quickly. First, a few steps need to be with root user. If your Linux is not upgraded, upgrade it before everything. Then we need to install dependencies of database at first. Next thing is to download installation file. Search Oracle Database 23 AI in Google. Download L9 Edition and install it. It takes a bit long time to finish this step. Please be patient. We need to create password for system user. Input password here. Then database will be initialized and configured. After installation and configuration are done, we need to set environment before using the database. Use the AuraEnv scripts to set our environment variables. Here, we need to add two environment variables manually. Okay. Database is installed. In order to let external client to connect to the database, we need to open firewall port 1521. So let's install firewall in the Linux at first. Then add port 1521 as permanent configuration. We also need to update bash_profile with some environment variables so that you can connect to DB within the server, even after reboot. Next, to ensure that the database starts when the server starts, we need to set the database to start at boot. The database is basically installed. Now, let's restart the server. The server has been restarted. Now, let's test the database connection. For Oracle Database, you can use Sculpless to connect to the database. We only have the system account for now, so let's log in to the database with the system account first. Then we create a user. This way, we can control access permissions. Now, let's log in to the database with the new user. It looks okay. Finally, let's test DB external connection. I'm switching to Windows now. The client for Oracle Database in Windows is SQL Developer. I need to download it first. The client does not need to be installed, just unzip it and you can use it. Here I create a new DB connection. The connection name is db_1. The username is testuser1. Enter the password. The hostname is the server's IP address. The port is 1521. The SID is free. Test connection. Seems no problem. I'm going to create a new table and insert a row of data. Commit to save. Everything looks fine. Then, I switch back to the server and use Sculpless to enter the database to see the newly inserted data. Perfect. Everything is as expected. The installation of Oracle Database 23 AI free version is done. Thanks for watching. I hope my video can help you. If you like it, please don't forget to click like and subscribe. See you next time.